morning. This is your morning sip. Whatever you're having this morning, whether it's coffee, tea, apple juice, pineapple juice, grapefruit juice, water, coconut water, whatever you're having, please have with our Lord and Savior, Jesus the Christ. It's another beautiful morning. As you can see, the country is already moving. Already, everything is just hustling and bustling. I would like to say to my viewers today, please get in as much nutrients and supplements. Exercise to spread out the toxins out of your body. Remember to read God's living word, the Bible, that will strengthen your spiritual muscles. You know, I would like to talk about food security today. The other day, about a week ago, I had the opportunity to work with Hands for Hunger as they did their charity event of the year, Paradise Plates. It was an awesome experience. It was a very humbling experience. There are so many people that are suffering out there today that don't have enough to eat. I don't share that I had to work with and volunteer to help out with Paradise Plates just to brag or to make people believe that I'm a good person. No, I would like to bring awareness to how many people are hurting today that may not have the food that we have and the luxuries that we have. So today, rather than taking all the luxuries and the stuff that God has granted us for granted, taking it for granted, let us give God thanks and praise. And wherever you can help today, please help. So today, reach across the aisle, share love with someone, help them to realize that Jesus Christ is still mighty to save. This is your morning sip.